Hello, Internetians. My name is Josh, aka Ultra Player, welcoming you to episode 6 of Dark Cloud. Last time, trying to remember where I was. We ventured further into Divine Beast Cave, learning about some of the special floors that you can find inside of dungeons, like the back floor, as well as limited zones where only certain characters are allowed. This time, we are going to finish the... We are going to get to the final floor of the Divine Beast Cave today, and see what adventures really await us. I really hope the audio is better. I did do some testing with it. It sounded better. I'm starting to edit all the videos, and I've started to realize how bad some of the quality is. But I did put an annotation, or a little edit thing up on the first episode. Oh, give me a break. It's my first Let's Play. The first thing I've done that wasn't Pokemon Showdown. Okay. Just further trying to change my sound. And here, we find a King Mimic. There is no real basis on what the total HP is. I will give you a basis based on what I find here in a second. But I don't have my notes pulled up, it sucks. I also think I fixed the webcam, I hope. But they are incredibly strong. Looks to be about 100 health. Well, maybe about 90 or so. They can drop a treasure key. They are a mimic, and they are just beat by Mimic Buster. They don't really have any other weakness. Okay, let me pull up my notes. And I believe that's actually the last new enemy we were going to find here. Yeah, it's about like 90 HP. That's good. Our weapon is now full. So let's customize it, make sure we have what we want. We do. And upgrade it. Okay. Still need that, still need that, and still need that. Let's see here, what do we got? What kind of element did I need? Ice, wind, and holy. We're just gonna work on ice for now. No, we're not. We're gonna work on holy, I guess. And we'll give you some extra endurance. Or magic, I mean. That works. What about you? I don't remember. Okay, so we're gonna put this in here so we found that. And we're gonna put this in there so we found that. Before we switch to her. Alright, moving on. We have a Rockanoth here. Let's take that out. And over here we are going to find us a holy water. That will cure curse, I believe. Anything else? There's another master jacket. We're gonna go ahead and repair because I believe we have plenty of repair powder. Yeah, we did stock up, which is nice. We're gonna save that power of powder for a while. Take you down. Hopefully for good. And you drop the Drance Crest. That's nice. That is always welcome. I feel like the change in the audio on my computer affected my headphones, which is weird because my headphones are plugged directly into my computer or TV. Maybe I just haven't played in a while and I forget. Okay, so Master Jacket showing off its regenerative powers. I know we had the Skeleton Soldier show off the its. Oh my god, no. Okay. That's fine. First kill you. Oh, no. I did not know we did not repair everything. Change back to you. Take you out. Take you out. Okay, you need to stay dead. God bless. Holy crap. So we got that. I think it was a ladder. Oh, hi. Generated 4 times. We get a lamp. We need to find some repair powder. Give me repair powder. That's a mat. It's not repair powder. Alright, so we get Gina. Which is good. Still haven't gotten her house yet. Is this gonna be it? No, we get Carl. Okay. I think we're still missing 2 houses. And then just... I know we're missing some windmills and then some various stuff. Seriously? Webcam hasn't frozen yet, so that's nice. It's made it 6 minutes. Repair powder. Give me repair powder, it's gonna be the magic crystal. No, it's Mage Slayer. Alright. No, I'll take that. We take those. We need those. Also need repair powder, though. So I only have 1 left, and I really do not want to waste all my time in just 1 dungeon. I think we're just going to go make a quick one. Hell no. We fight these with Zhao. I think we're going to have to make a run before we finish the dungeon. I'm going to try not to. As soon as I hit the record button, not my day. I wonder how much we do to you. That's good damage. Stone. Stone is a item you put in the top that you can throw. Don't you dare. You can throw it and it does very little damage, but it does damage, so. You never know, we might need it. Magic Crystal. There's only 3 more enemies. These are actually treasure chests. Endurance +1. That's nice. Stamina drink. Where are you? Okay, so I can beat you with Zhao pretty easy. Okay. That's good. Alright. So we did defeat them all, which is nice. Only 1 repair powder left. How far can we make it? Probably not far because I know there's dragons up ahead. I can assure you of that. There are definitely dragons up ahead. That treasure chest key is very nice. Not everybody uses them. I mean, I might not use it if I really don't need it. I mean, we can sell it, so. Alright, what do we got? That's a dragon. It's an Opar. Did I kill it? 2-shot it? Did it drop anything? No, but here's an Atla. Let's come back here. The bone key. Get used to that beeping. I'm not getting rid of it. Small windmill number 3. Before we get number 2. Still not frozen. Two shot. Zhao's really proven her worth. Typically, a lot of people don't really like Zhao because she tends to be the weakest. Is Jesse doing okay? Get the bone key, obviously. One of these is gonna be a mimic. Guaranteed. That's a magic crystal. You look at all those treasure chests over there. One of these is a mimic. What is this? Petite fish. Guess I was wrong. Fire gem. And look over the thing, I didn't know if it was called a crystal or a gem. Fire gem, durable weapon, or durable item, can be, or has fire element. Decent damage. Okay, bet. God bless. One shot you. Don't be a mimic. Don't let any of them be a mimic. Please. Well, we don't have to waste any of our bread or anything, so that's nice. I'll get Atla on the way back. So there's that dragon that I was talking about. Go on, give me one more. I can make the next floor just one repair powder. Holy. That's not what I wanted. No! Zhao. That's why no one likes you. Bread. Because we need that on a floor with two springs. And four rooms. One shot you. Multiple dragons. Getting that 22 is really hard, because your wrist gets rammed. And our ABS are full. It's full. Shocking. Now, like... Oh my god. Alright, upgrade this. Now we have even better attack. Customize. A build up. Attack and endurance. Beast and mage. Alright, some of this. Some of this. Some of this. I need this fucking thing upgraded. If one of these is a repair powder, we're gonna go on to the next floor, but if not, we're gonna quickly run out and grab some more repair powder and come back in and finish. I don't even have the Drance Crest yet. Oh man, that's so freaking sad. Did I not grab a bunch of, buy a bunch of shit before I came in here? Okay. That was weird. Motherfucker. There's a Drance key. Come here. Just in case. Wait. I have the shitty slingshot. Die. 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 I have Tone's shitty dagger. I'm pretty sure his shitty dagger's broken. It's not. God bless. Well, we're not killing that, buddy. We're not killing that boy. I had to keep looking over at my computer to make sure my screen isn't frozen. God bless. Where did this let's play go? Fine, we'll go out, grab a few repair powers, and come back in. Like, 9. Man, alright. I do. Good luck. Run away. Windmill Blaze. All right. Torch. I run away like a little girl. Alright. That was a colossal failure. Grab some repair powder. Maybe now you can actually hear this music that I was obsessing over. Give me a... Oh. Yep. Give me a repair powder, old man. Thank you. Fuck that noise. Back in we go. Floor 14. I'm surprised at what time we're making. I know I had planned out at least the first dungeon, like how every episode was gonna be, but I did not think that I'd sail through these last few floors as fast when I first envisioned everything. Alright, first we're gonna equip this and repair it. Then we're gonna equip this. Fuck that noise. And repair it. Now we have 6 repair powders. God bless. One shot. Get the hell out of here. What do we got? Funds increased a little. Alright. That makes up for it. I actually just bought all of our repair powder for like the entire game. 1300? Yeah. Or at least I've bought it for a while. Magic crystal. Okay. What do we got? We only have 8 Atla left. We get Grand Horn. We're missing that. I know we're missing the torch, I believe. Unless we already got it, which we may have probably did. I think we're missing small windmill number 2. We're missing a house. And then some generic shit. Get out of here. We haven't been using tone as much. Which is good, because I was afraid that I was going to be using tone every single floor that I had to. So I'm glad we're using a lot of gel. Fence. Okay. Got over here. You can politely fuck off. You can politely fuck you. So Xiao's gonna be the one doing all the fighting. Good to know. We get a map. Cool. Alright. In here we get small windmill number 2. Maybe some windmill blades. River. Generic shit, like I said. Thirst is reaches them. Ah, shit. With that regular ass water. We drink it. Give me some of that bread, because I have a whole bunch of those. Keep going. Alright, over here. I swear to God. I'm done. Okay. So we get small windmill number two. There's that. We get a ghost. Another king mimic. Guaranteed. There's no way they just gave me a big treasure chest when we've only seen one king mimic in this dungeon. First off. Fuck you, you little squirrel. Oh, motherfucker. And here we got the bone key. Yeah. Alright, wonder what's in here. Couldn't possibly be a king mimic, could it? Yeah. Wow. Shao actually five shots him. So it looks to be about 90-95 damage. And we get the Dredge Crest. Fabulous. 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 We need 20 minutes, well. Alnette's house. That's the one we're missing. And here we get road, or generic shit. Alright, let's go over here. We have one treasure chest and one atla left. And motherfucking dragon. Little horse. Damn, that just ate my weapon. A block of cheese. Fabulous. Awesome. That's great. That's what we need. Food recovery items. Auntie Laura. Wow, we didn't get Laura yet? How did we not get Laura? Alright. Over here. The hell out of here. The hell out of here. What's over here? What are you motherfuckers? Motherfucking fabulous. We did it. I bought 9 repair powders and now I have 4 after this one floor. Wow. Alright. God, I cannot wait till we get better weapons. Or, more durable weapons, I should say. Alright, let's just go to the. Let's just put this Dredge key in. Done with the shit. There. Bam. Done. Wow. To the next floor. So. It looks different. As you can see, this is B15, and. We have a creature on this. There is a horn shaped keyhole. Use item with square. But we don't have that. So, I guess we're stuck. As you can see, oh, you can't see. Okay. As you can see, it does say floor boss. Damn it, did I just screw up the webcam? There it is. I would have been so salty. This is the boss floor. At the end of each dungeon, there's going to be a boss. Shocking, I know. But you're going to need an item to get into the boss. So, we out. Now, originally, my plan was to have this video end here. But we're only at 24 minutes. So we're going to make this probably a long video as we prepare for the boss and basically finish up No-Rune. Or all but finish up No-Rune. Alright. So let's set these houses. This is Laura's house. This goes here. For now. And Alnette's house. This goes here. That's right, I remember Alnette's house now. We're gonna get rid of these real quick. Bam. 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 So we have 5 bridges, 20 river, 25 that, and 10 that. Okay, that's whatever. The torch and the horn. Bam. That's done. Alnette's house. You got Alnette. You got Carl. get the other freaking llama. You get a staircase. Hag's house. You get this. You get this. Go to you later. You get a lamp. Get one of these motherfuckers. There you go. There you go. Now go find out what y'all want. Even though I'm pretty sure I know what you want, because there's no more Atla. Get the treasure chest in a minute. This is Carl. He's pretty young. Hey, Tone, bro. You're in one piece. I thought you were dead. Wait, how old are you? Don't say bro. You're like 9. I don't know. Thanks. I'd like my storage cabin with my treasures inside back again. Or back again. Whatever. I don't fucking care. Tell me what you want to finish this shit. This episode is just... Well, we get tasty water. Were you stuck inside the strange bubble? Nope. The lousy mayor of ours, he's always fiddling with machines in his house. I can't stand the noise from his house. I'd appreciate it if you can place our house away from the mayor's house. Oh. Power up, powder. Alright. Xena! I think this is a mistake, too. Dark Cloud has a great amount of... Yeah, Gina and Xena, so... There's another typo for you. Dark Cloud is full of them, I'm pretty sure. Where is Laura at? Oh, God bless. There's no way I'm getting this done in 20 minutes. Whatever. Alnette. Whatever your freaking name is. Get your ass out of here. That's Gina. Fuck off, Gina. Whatever. Guess we're going inside. Going to go steal your shit. What we got? There you are. Dinosaur, whatever. Alnette. Oh, it's you. I can't do a southern accent. I can do a southern accent in a guy's voice. I can't do it in a girl's voice. She looks southern, so. How should I be Narune? You know those muscle brothers? You know those muscle brothers? Just not my type. I'd like a lamp at the front door. It gets dark and scary at night. I feel so bad for her. Like the last two houses we get are just like take us away from them. All right. No, we gotta go out. Wasn't you. Genius tricycle. I forgot to ask this bitch. God. Auntie Laura, how do I rebuild your house? I store at your storage cabin? Got it. Don't know whose cabin is whose. You get whatever. Bam. Bam. You're done. Bam. Bam, you're done. Okay. Now, I actually think before I do everything, I'm going to just remove it all. And we're gonna build our freaking house. Or our freaking village. So I still remember how I built this village way back when. But if I remember correctly, I put the windmill in the middle, and then I, like, looped all the houses around. Yeah. Put the pond over here. Alright, so we're gonna put the pond down. Like right over here. And then we're gonna put... Where's this? Paige's house. Right next to it. There. And the dipshits over here. I might move this down. Not sure. How many houses do I have to go? We're just going to put everything on. Let me put everything back down for a second. Goffer's buggy. I want you right here. I know that. because they'll put you near as many people as possible. Transmill will, I'm gonna put right freaking here. Okay, so that leaves me 4 more houses in the windmill. Right? Yeah. So, Laura, put you over here. Claude, you want to be next to Laura because you want to smell good cooking. But no, that conflicts with how I want to do it. Right. I'm missing a house. Missing my house. Okay. So, it'll be fine, I hope. I really hope. Put this right in the middle. I know I put you over here, and I'll put you over here as well. Something like this. I think this is usually about how I build it. Unless I put, These two have to be together, but they have to be over here. That looks good. So, I don't know if I'm putting these windmills yet. No, I don't want that. I like surrounding this with the river. So there's 2 missing. And I can't put it there. That sucks. What if I do something like this? There we go. Except not really. There you go. Move that there. There, it can look like that, actually. I'm not gonna put everything down. I'm gonna put a bridge here. In here and here and here. Okay, now the road can be awesome. Let's try moving this here. We're at 35 minutes. Do something like this. And then we'll move this here. Remove that, and we'll put the more road extending to the pond. And the sign should be visible, I think that's how it is. Place down a couple windmills. I'll place down some trees. We're gonna make a forest. Kids run through the forest. Where's kid's house at? Over there, and this one there. And there's, well, Alanette's house. That gives Carl a place to run around at. And then some windmills. By the way, typically when you go to the, when you see the configure assembly, you'll have a lot of unknown spaces when you first come in. It gives you exactly how many you need, so you'll know how many things you have. Still moving? Am I still moving? I think I am. I'm moving. Hold on. Go to this nice windmill. We'll do something like that. Alright. There's a windmill here. There. Alright, I like this. So, GRM analysis will tell you what's up. 100% collection, that means we completed everything. 100% complete means that we've completed everyone's house. And request is how much you've gotten, how many people are happy. 87% is not 100, but let me check. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So, 7, 8. Yeah, the only person that's not happy looks to be the hag. Which is what I want. The hag's not going to be happy until you beat Dran. Or you... Yeah, spoiler. It's Dran. Obviously, it's going to be Dran. You've yet to meet Dran. Dran is going to be your boss. Once you calm him, then... You should have everything complete. So who do we need to go to? Laura, Hag, and Alnet, and Dran's windmill. We're going to start with Dran's windmill. You step on the staircase... Now, the way I do it is obviously not the way, it's not the only way to do No-Rune Village, or any village for that matter. It's just the way that I like to do it. I heavily remember doing this outline 100 times. You get the horn key, so you have to complete Dran's windmill to get the horn key, and that will unlock the final boss dungeon, or final boss room. Let's look around. Make sure that we're not missing anything. So we can start, here we go. Fruit of Eden. I believe I said there is one of each element in here, and we have yet to find ice, so... Maybe we don't find ice. I swear we found one of each element in here. You get a Fruit of Eden, though, which is nothing bad. I'm not really too choked up about ice. I mean, I could use a little bit of it, but I'm pretty sure we will find plenty of it soon enough. Anything over here? No, so let's go ahead and leave. We are at 40 minutes, which is nice. Making great timing. Over here we find fish candy. And it looks to be all for Dran's windmill. Now clearly this is not the this isn't the village we saw in the beginning, you know, with the river being surrounding the festival kind of thing. But this is the village I like, and it doesn't have to be like that. So it's okay. Right. I'm just like making sure like this is what I want. I mean, it doesn't matter long term, but like, I like it. I like to take pride in these things. Except for, I think, the third one. I'm not sure. So we come in here, and you got the little four-year-old and Auntie Laura, who is basically, she's like the I'm everyone's aunt in this village. Look, look, Gina's house is back to normal. Impressive. I thought you were only a kid, and now look at you. I will cook for you today. Please, stay with us for the meal. Here, take this for you, Tom. She gives you a Dran's feather. Nice. Isn't this pretty? If you keep this, your body will become light. Set it to active item and bring your cursor over to it. More typos. Look at that sentence. Oh my god. Hold square down as you move and you can move faster. This way, even Mom will be able to catch you. Well, you can never be too sure. So it just skips the part where we eat. In here we find some bread, this big old bed, and this tiny little bed with little circles all over it. You got duck. All right, nice duck. Here we go. Fruit of Eden. I don't remember that treasure just being there. Probably gotten it past playthroughs. I just don't remember. Okay, around the house we get a speed plus one. We get a gourd. Okay. We do need to make our run, so I need to go over here, check to see if there's anything by the pond. I will go over fishing. Probably in the next episode. Undead Buster. Hey, bae. Gonna leave now. Never mind. Like, I don't remember that dialogue. I don't. Oh, you're still here. What else you got? Check the village after you return from the dungeon. Sometimes you find treasure chests sitting out. Inside are items useful for adventures. Tony, is it fun inside the cave? I wish you could go there too. Hey, take me with you next time, okay? Must be a curse of that jewel you have in your hand. Why don't you just toss that thing? Everyone in the world will die. Alright. So hopefully when we go upstairs, she won't be wearing a pretty dress and scream and we'll jump out the window. Wait. What window? What window did we jump out of? That one? Maybe. You never know. Is there anything in here that we already steal all this shit? We already stole all this shit. Alright. Well... You have fun there, bae. Enjoy your dreams. Okay. Nope, nothing here. Alright, wipe y'all clean too. I believe I did. Yep. Okay. Alright. Moving on. We are at 45 minutes. We are almost done for today, though. We will see you tomorrow. Where am I? Laura's house? Okay. Over here. I don't know whose house this is. This looks like the hag's house. No, this is Carl's house, isn't it? Yep. Or Claude's house, or whatever his freaking name is. And... Bub kiss. Come on, Claude. Alright. Next. This is the Hex house. Got anything outside? Come on. Nope. So we go in. Oh, that's right. Our event. Hey! Good to see you. Everything's back the way it was. I don't even know how to thank you. Here. Take this. Oh no. Did she give us anything? No. I know that she unlocks her... We unlock her storage now. You can use my closet to store items you don't need. Come and drop off items anytime. So, this is the storage thing. This is how you get rid of your manual, because you cannot trash that thing. Can I check in some items? Yes. Please let me check in some items. And, I believe I'm going to hold up on the power powder for now. And, like... Why don't I have those two items? Where's my manual? There you go. You can have this. Fuck that noise. There is going to be one of these in each, There is one of these in each village, and whatever you store in this one will appear in the next one. So that's very nice. So we can go pick up that power powder whenever we want. Over in my house. I don't think there's a lot of treasure chests for us left. And it doesn't look like anything in here. Alright, moving on. Right? No. There's nothing. Alright. So our house we haven't really explored much yet. You got prickly. God bless. Tasty water. Let's go see their llama. I'm sure their llama is very nice. Got a Mimi. Got a repair powder. Fruit of Eden. And a gourd. You see anything different? Blah! Nah, you say the same thing. So I think we've effectively made an entire video without the webcam freezing, which is nice. It's a nice little forest over here for Carl. It's a shitty forest. So, I did say that we were gonna go over fishing in the next episode, because I'm not doing it today. Well, we can do it today. Because, surprise, surprise, there's only one place left and we still don't have a fishing rod. I keep my promises. Just a moment. Alright, if you ask her what will happen when it's finished, she will tell you that she's going to give you the fishing rod. Spoiler alert, it's the fishing rod. I thought... I know I seemed surprised, even though I knew that Paige was going to give us the pocket when Pike didn't give us the fishing rod, because I never likes to fish. That's because she gives it to you. Nice and fishing rod. I got this from Uncle Pike. That's why. But I don't really use it. Now it's yours. Hey, don't tell Uncle Pike, okay? How do you use it? I don't really know. Sorry. Aw, sis! That's not fair. Didn't I tell you I always wanted that? What are you talking about? You almost drowned in the pond once, remember? I'm not allowing you to fish. It's too dangerous. What the... That's not fair. Tone's just like, I'm gonna go. Tone is me. I'd just be like, we're at 50 minutes. I guess I can give a, we'll put fishing in here, because I don't really want to put fishing in the next episode. But first, you need to rob you blind. When you talk to Carl, if you go talk to Carl, he'll just be all pissed off. You get Plant Buster, whatever. and you can't go up here. So, that's everything. One thing left, I think, is to check the mayor's house, and then we're gonna go ahead and do some fishing. And again, I swear, is there anything outside? No, I know there's nothing outside, but I swear, for some reason, I remember something being outside. Whatever. Alright. Anything else? I already robbed you clean, old man. I think so. It hurt my eyes. I didn't want to talk to you. Go away. Alright. Nope. And it doesn't look like there's anything else. Nope. Alright, well, now we're gonna talk to you again. Enjoy your barrel. Alright. Well, let's go fishing. So, we got fishing log, chilled, rank all your fish. You can exchange fish points for all kinds of stuff. I'm not gonna go all the way down because there is some, like, little spoiling options down there. But we're just gonna fish. So it automatically whips out your fishing rod. You can see the fish in there. There's one over there. There's one right there. There's one. There's like four on camera. Maybe more. Change bait, the square. And we're gonna throw on one of our millions of fishing rod, or fishing bait. Go to Mimi. And we're just gonna cast it. And it'll automatically cast it like that. Remember how to fish. Oh, I hit the wrong button. Come on, do it again. I know when the ball goes underwater, you hit a button. Okay, you hit square. Okay, get that big one. I want the big one. Come on. You haven't finished eating it yet. You son of a bitch. Bait ran out. Okay, we got plenty more bait. Come on, do not play with my heart. You're already pissed me off enough. Well, the little one's gonna get it, isn't it? God, they're all on this fishing bait. Bam, we got a gummy, 68 centimeters. Fishing points, 18. Nope. You will just throw the fish back. You don't keep it in your inventory, I don't think. No, doesn't look like it. Another Mimi. Right there. Come on, you son of a bitch. Come on. Come on. Get your ass back here. You motherfucker. What is this fish doing? There you go. That's a big one. Gobbler, 128 centimeters, 22 fishing points. Now, the fishing points depend on what kind of fish it is, as well as how big it is. I mean, some things like the gobbler tend to be bigger in general. So, something that's twice, I mean, it's twice the size of the gummy, but gummies are rarer, so. more rare. No. No. Come on. Get back here. Nope. We'll go with try and catch another fish. I might be able to show off something. Alright, where'd you go? I think this will be fine. We're going to... Here, maybe we can catch this fish real quick. Come on, it only hurts you to bite it. Like a jalapeno. Come on. Stick the whole thing in your mouth. Come on, come on. Pull it down. There you go. Come here. What do we get? Gobbler, 76 centimeters. Fishing point's 9. See? Didn't give you shit. Quit fishing for now. I will try and do some fishing every now and then. Exchange fish points. I mean, you can get some little healing items right here for 5 points. Mighty healing for 15. And then, like, the busters for 50. I'm gonna go slow, very slow, because you can get gemstones for 100. What was the final gemstone? I think I already looked it up. I don't remember which one I didn't say, so. Okay, so it won't show. Alright. So you can get weapons with this, which is nice. If you fish long enough, you can get some of the weapons. Pretty good weapons, but I mean, that takes forever. So, with that, we conquered the last of the floors, the regular floors in the Divine Beast Cave. We have collected all the Atla, rebuilt No-Rune to the best of our ability, minus the hag, of course. Next time on Dark Cloud, we finish our preparation, or we go through our preparations to fight Dran. My webcam's glitched. I saw it. We will make our preparations to fight Dran in the next episode, and then we will go fight Dran Inc.